Hello, hello, hello. How are we all doing? It's time again. Again, no model, because Monster Hunter doesn't like to run when I got my model, so. It is what it is. Take some friends along with you. Yeah, I need that. Like frickin' Nergigante. How about no? We're not gonna do that. Holy shit! That scared the
I
crap out of
am the
me.
one who knocks.
Just complaining about Devil Joe, and then I'm awake today. Good morning. We are going to try to prepare to get Nergigante. Okay, I think I want these more than these. I need more monster heart bones. Okay, that's what we were doing. I want to get that so I can fight Nergigante. So that means we gotta do an optional quest first. They got a great Jagras. Also, don't look at my weapon, Lyrium. I might have had to do something offline. Kitty kitties! Better be behaving. They're probably not behaving. My Totokama! I captured him once, I didn't kill him. And then the last time I didn't even have to fight him really, I just had to get one hide. And I managed to get him to drop it. Rocks. Hi, big boy. Yeah, I need monster hard bone. So I'm just gonna take out some optional quests. I need that in armor spheres. Ow. Diablos, Rathalos, or Odo for those. Oh boy. I Lay down. That poor man. I'm just beating on him. Because I wanted to start easy. OP blast was in the world. Blast is just like a huge explosion on him. I'm back here. Where'd you go? Up the butt. Get back here. Where are you going now? Times like this, I miss the wire bug. Where's my bug? Where are you? Get back here. Boom. That guy's got a green stripe. Where are you? I like your colors. A little more colorful than the other ones. Probably a male. Yeah, he's prettier than the others. Yay, cat gets a sausage. Mika deserves a sausage. a gimbal. Come here. Let me show you this. Why does he sound like he's selling drugs? What do we got here? Some light crystals. Oh, speaking of. No, I can't afford the power charge. Oh, that's another oof. Okay. Well, I'll be back later now that I'm broke. At least I got something for defense. Yeah, I don't think I want to do that. Early Monster Hunter struggles. Definitely. Not always being broke. I don't know why I didn't go to the canteen. I went here. I guess I could run across the bridge. Just heard an Anchanath roar. Ooh. Cool, I needed armor spheres anyway. Oh, I only got two. Well, shit. Finding tracks for Valzok. Hey, for once I don't need you. You gave me my belt, finally. Excuse me. Yeah. Ah, okay, I guess I'm in here now. Guess we want to fight up here. Broke, no items, and the handler. Ow! Stop it. Stop hitting great gyros. Ow. Dodge, 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 dodge. Ow! Oops. Ow. He's seen me. Calm down! Bad dog! Weasel thing. Okay, goodbye. He was offended, I called him a dog. Ow, that hurt so bad. It'll help your temperament if you can't see. Right now, I'm poisoned. Oh, great, Gyros is here again. Whoops, I'm fucking up great Gyros. Up the butt. Oh! Down, boy. Okay. Sounds like he's fighting Radaban. Yep. Oops, now he's looking at me. Well, shit. Radaban, go away. Okay, see ya. Stop it. Up the butt. Oh! Immediately, Odegaard's like, no, fuck you. You can't be here. Odegaard, we gotta go. Come on, buddy. Let's take this fight elsewhere. I didn't even see where it said he left the locale. I just saw that he said he was going to leave. Then all of a sudden, fuck. All of a sudden, bazookas. Where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. You'll get a plunder. Garrus being a good boy and waiting out here. Come on. Can you fight a little quieter? We don't want to invite the party crasher. Ow. Now the Garrus is gonna leave me. Maybe. Hup. Oh, the screams of Basil takes it personally. Like, and I am personally offended. Can't allow that. Hey, Garrus. Don't worry, we didn't leave you. It's like you left me all alone with that thing. And then the man went back to sleep. And I took that personally, you know what? You wanna sleep so damn bad? Here. Gotta use indoor roars. Exactly! It's like, don't you know there's a basil goose in the area? Be quiet. Yay, monster heart bone. And armor spheres. Hell yeah. Okay, now I can make this armor finally.
Want something making?
I might make pets fight Basil. Oof, I really need to upgrade that. Okay, so I really need that. Do I have any materials to make anything, though? Because it does not look like it. Oh, I can make the arrows. Paralysis resistance. Larian, we might have to fight a Dodogama. Because I might want that instead. You know what? We can get Zora. Never mind, we'll do Zora Magdaros. I need one ridge. Dodo might be easier. It's a little higher defense, but I kinda like Zora a little better. Let's try and see if Zora Magdaros gives me a ridge. I already picked on Dodogama from my weapon. I don't want to pick on him too much. Besides, this will be practice for Nurgi. What are you doing back?
Comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Oh, there he is. He's way over there. Whoops.
Magma core located.
found me a sweet spot. Oh, hi, Barnus. I don't want back there. Said I don't want back there. Whew. I just need a ridge.
Watch yourself.
Excellent. Now it's time to restrain him. Hunters, hold your positions. Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man.
Oh, he didn't like that. Okay, I destroyed that one. Oh, it's getting a little jittery.
Binders ready. Now, fire.
Target restraint. Zora Macros has stopped moving.
What? Wait.
Stand at the ready. Lurigante is upon us.
Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept!
Nergigante, up there on the shelf!
Go!
He's just back! I'll hit the right buttons eventually.
Door's broken loose.
That's all right. Hunter, stay focused. We have to drive off Nergigante.
Sora Macros is changing position.
Story quest.
What?
Brace for the shock. Don't let it shake you off.
I'm doing optional quest right now. Getting ready to take on Nergi. But welcome in, Zato.
Sora Magdaros is starting to rear up.
Hunters, keep at it. It's all up to you to drive off Nergigante. Go!
And by the time I get up to him, he's gonna be gone. Gotta do some dog stuff. Alrighty.
Nergigante has retreated.
Yep.
Good. That's one problem we don't want to deal with. Continue the operation.
I totally chased him off. It's all me. Destroyed them. Very hot here. Excuse me. I haven't finished with this one.
Attention field team! Entering the final skirmish! Hunters, I don't care what it takes! You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible! This is the last bastion! No more second chances! If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost!
Okay. Give me your ridge. He did not like that one bit. You know, you can help me push this thing. Instead of waving at me. Am I here? He's a step closer. I don't want to shoot this. So cool looking. I forgot to grab any ammo. Ah, I missed. There we go. Okay, fill her up. Oh god, hi. Why are you wet? For those that don't know, I'm talking to my cat. He just jumped up and his tail's wet. Will you stop? Oh, I love you too. Oh, he's on my back. Okay, I have a cat on my shoulder. This is fine. Ow, you little fucker. That was in reference to the Barnos, not my cat. Why are you wet? Your tail is so wet. That doesn't mean put it in my face. Oh, God. Point blank. Okay, fill her up. Back up, Zora.
Zora Magdarosi isn't anywhere weak enough.
He did not like that one bit. Y'all need to fuck off. Fuck off. Come on, stand up. Come on, get your feet under you. Let's go. Here, swallow this. Shoot some cannonballs down his throat. Jasper.
All right.
Let's have a snack. Put that away. The fucking Barnos is back. That is the most annoying thing about this quest, is these things.
Give it everything you've got.
Do I have... No, I don't. Okay. Let's get you. Ow!
Alright.
Load her up. Good job. Firing. How about now? Just boom. Is that just the right time? You having fun? Okay, did I get what I need? Yes! What? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, cat. Please. I love you too, but I'm busy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You're so sweet. Yeah, you're so sweet. Okay. Well. You're all set up. It's time. I think we'll do that one. Why'd I talk to you again? So let's go take on the bad boy. Edged you down too far, I couldn't hear the Pokemon. It is time to get our asses kicked. I got took a knee to the face. Nope, stop looking at me. Do not perceive me. And he's pissed. Nope. 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 Denied. I refuse. Give me a ride. There's not a safe place to stand on this thing. Hey, you guys want to wrap him in vines or something? Okay. Lay the fuck down. Give me some health. You took it, it's only fair you give it back. Yeah, I Give me your tail. Whack. Ugh. Ow. Okay. We've survived so far. There's a drop somewhere. Location, location, location. There it is. Yep, that's not the path. Oh, he's pissed now. Nope, that's not the stick. Over here. Come here. Oops, sorry, was that your tail? Ow. He says, oops, sorry, was that your face? Oh god, that was my health. No, 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 no! That was timed perfectly. You could help, you know. Kid just standing here with his arms crossed. Ow. Oh, I barely dodged that. Okay. Hup, hup, hup. Coming back here. Oh! Not like that. I didn't mean like that. I gotta sharpen. Okay, goodbye. Of course, after I sharpen, you run away. Just get some crystal bursts for the road. Not doing as bad as I thought I was, or was going to. Medicham appears. Oh, he's going up there. I was gonna try to dive off of the cliff, but it didn't work. Okay, goodbye. He's confused. Where'd they go? Old tail. Ow. I just run right under him. Look, I need a soft spot to hit you. Give it. Ow, that wasn't it. Give me your butt powder. Thank you. We got him on the ropes. Two faints left. Snore. I missed. No, I don't want to get his footprints now. So loud. Cats. Oh, right, up there. Oops, wrong button. Down we go. Okay. We got a new buddy. Now we can make our way. Okay, Mika, get your game face on. This is our last chance. All right. Okay, then. Goodbye. Excuse me. Come on now. Come on, get on your feet. Ow! Shut up. On my face, that's just not the time. Calm down! Quit stepping on me! Yes! We did it!
Let's go see the Admiral back at camp.
But his tongue hanging out.
Hey.
Well, look who's still with us.
No thanks to you.
So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergigante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Theory's good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go?
what's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
We have to go deeper.
What have we here?
I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Let's see what we got. Geology and fire resistance. A crabominable appears. I can upgrade my armor even further, even though I don't have the armor spheres for it.
Get council underway.
Man back there, man spreading again.
Gigante descended into the Elder's Recess. It stirred up a veritable hornet's nest. Being that Nergigante feeds on Elder Dragons, you can imagine that every monster in the Recess got spooked. Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergigante. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder dragons fleeing Nergigante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across elder dragon tracks left and right. In the forest, among the wild spire, even in the Rotten Vale. Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distinct elder dragons so far. Emphasis on so far.
Many of you have crossed paths with elder dragons in the old world. You know the consequences of their cataclysmic power. And you know what dangerous adversaries they make. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, all right. First things first. I want our field team to start gathering evidence. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided to split you into three groups. Field team leader, you'll be heading up the ancient forest investigation. And the Wildspire Waste, that one's yours. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the Third Fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the Ecological Research Team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed!
Hey, we're dismissed.
Now you're talking. Well, there it is.
Admiral's instinct. And he's gone.
If the Elder Dragons aren't showing any signs of settling down, then we'll have to look into it. We're on the hunt!
Nope, I need to talk to you.
Huh?
Not Lovas, yeah, fuck that. I need to pee, so I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. It's freaking cold in here. Okay, I have a defense gem decoration now.
What's something making?
I am so broke. Oh, I could make that if I had the money. Broke. So broke. Wait. How about my cat? I don't need money for my cat. We'll keep you how you got for now. All right. We gotta talk to people, duh. I'll figure out what I'm doing.
Yo. Keep it together, okay?
Now I gotta speak to the third feet leader. Talk to you if I need to talk to you.
Carefully.
Okay, now get out to the ground. Got it. Cats on the back of the couch behaving.
We meet again. Now that I think about it. Yes. Do well.
I think we have enough data on the Rotten Veil now. Are we ready to report our findings?
Of course we do. No, we got it. Whoops. Let's go find us some tracks. If there's any cats out and about. I'm in the water.
From the Elder Dragon the Huntsman told us about.
It's hot in this damn house. Oh, I'm cold. Come over and visit. You can be cold too. Sanka, no. Oh, Barath is nearby. Oh, we got a tempered barrel. Excuse me. Oh, I'm shivering. Booty all up in the camera. Oh, Barrow's coming back this way. There's another one. Mm-hmm. Barath, you're leaving your tracks all over the place. You're looking for something else. Ah, there's some fur. They're starting in on the herbs. We're making good progress. Shut up, handler. That looks like he got confused and stepped both places at once. More fur. Footprint. I already got that footprint. Morpher. Cool. Footprint over here somewhere, wasn't there? There. And somebody needs a brushing. You're losing fur all over the place. Or shave. Someone hold down Teostra and shave him. What would a bald Teostra look like?
That's enough evidence of the Elder Dragon in the waste. Let's go tell the ecological research people.
Oh, now we go here. Oops. And it's raining. He has to deal with Lunastra, so I understand why his fur falls out. You know what? Fair. Oh, I need my blanket. And Zora's back. I didn't even see what all was in the area. We got a Kuliyaku. It's frickin' raining. Yep, there we go.
Wait, this came from the the Elder Dragon the field team leader assigned us to. Let's track it.
It's over here. Flowers. Yeah, we'll get some. Pick some flowers. Why not? Make sure I have enough money for my cat's armor. Because that's more important than me. That my cat survives. Maxed out on herbs.
Some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
What's this we? She's always all about this wee stuff when she stays by at camp and just talks to me. Via our walkie-talkie or whatever. I think she has me bugged because she knows what I'm doing. Raining, it's dark. I said I've seen the bugs, where'd they go? No, leave me alone. I wonder what other monsters are here. Yeah, it didn't say. Tempered Pookie. No, God, is it Devil Joe? The Devil Joe. Shiny Pookie. Yeah. I think there's a big-ass dinosaur here. It looks as though there's a pickle. There's an enormous pickle wandering around. Yep, it's a Devil Joe. So we know two of the monsters that are here. What's the third? Oh, Wild Mawile appears. What do I hear? I hear something stomping. Or at least I did. Oh, it's Azure Athelos. He won't take that twice. I'm gonna die. I'm up so high! They need to bring back mounting. I hope they do. Devil Joe's been here. He is so mad. Okay. Yeah, give me your face. Got your scale. Stop it. I told you to stop it. God. Not me. I gotta go. Come on, Jagras. Scout for you become a meal. You just fucking bulldozed on in there. Oh, hijackers. Yeah, finally. Oh, my eyeballs are drying out. I need to blink. This wants me to go past Devil Joe. Get out of the way, Jagras! Fuck off! Well, it made it past Devil Joe. Don't blink. Oh, well. Make up my mind. Where am I going? These things are great when they don't go in a circle and then you can't see where they are. And Rathalos is leaving. Wait a minute, I forgot my main quest was this.
I think that about does it for Elder Dragon evidence here in the forest. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
The Jagger said, I ain't jumping down there. Ugh, I'm sick of chasing him already. He's just going everywhere. Scoutfly's like breaking necks. Give me frickin' whiplash. I got a whole damn wing off of him.
Research team? We have enough data on the Wildspire waste now. Let's go report to Ecological Research. I think we have enough data on the Rotten Vale now. Are we ready to report our findings?
Oh my god, lady, shut up. Grass in. Oh. Bye, guys! Get the wing sauce. Need some wing sauce. We got a big ass wing. Big ass chicken wing. Might have chicken and pizza for supper tonight. Why not? Oh yeah, I gotta talk to the chief ecologist.
Still in one piece, then. Still in one piece, then. Still in one piece, then.
Talk to him 3 times. Hey, you caught the panko. Okay, we got that done. Look how he acts like he's gonna be helping you in the quest.
Going after it will definitely put all of your skills to the test. I think you'll be okay with a full belly.
I struggled to catch that one.
All right. Be careful.
Whoa, partner, that was a Kushala Daora. I didn't expect to see one in the new world too.
Nope. Yeah, I gotta go here. I got me some chicken strips I'm thinking about eating.
Right. I'm counting on you.
In effluvium? What kind of crazy monster are we dealing with here? Whoa.
A crazy one. He supervises. I am not expecting to beat this thing. I'm just encountering it. I just want to get some pieces off of him with the plunder blade.
There's only one record of Valhazak, but it was more like a possible match, not a definite ID. We might get an upgrade from shooting stars to superstars if we actually do find Valhazak here.
Good thing I got my belt. No, you guys leave me alone. Jasper, leave her alone. You were comfy on the couch. Let her have the bed. Jack bars. Yes. No, I'm surrounded. He is so cool.
We did it. Volhazak is really here. Tracker, we found him. Now we can go ahead with our research. You can do this.
Yikes. I don't think I can do this. I gotta relearn all his attacks. Ow. And of course I'm effluviated. I've been afflicted with yellow. Your tail down. I don't think this is helping my effluvium affliction. Don't look at me. I got a deceased scale. I think that was the only one I didn't struggle with when World came out. Oh, I'm walking in acid. No wonder my health's going down. Ah! Put your tail down! I just want to chop the tip off, come on. Ow, knee to the face. Oh, I got effluviated again. Okay, goodbye. Take five. Okay. Footprints. Oh, he just dived right in. Stop it. Now stop walking in his vapor trail. Ow. Put your damn tail down! Ugh. No! You will not! Ow! Behave yourself. Rafinos, fuck off. I will take his help too. Oh, Rattata. Ow. Okay, he was doing it back and forth. Make a statue of Al like the others. Okay, he's sitting here. I would like a statue of him. I really like him. Go get the Plunderer's help. Or a Xenogeva lamp. That would be cool. I'm out. Damn it. Ow. Oh, he's looking at me. Damn it, I walked in his vapor trail. That's right, lay the fuck down. Well, we broke apart at least. Okay, I'll flick him with splashies. Take a bath. You stink. Look at my cat for a second. I got your tail, fucker. Okay, goodbye. Where is their material? There it is. Oy vey. That's not what I wanted to do. Move. Come on, move your butt. Ow. Sure. I don't even know what it is.
M&M's.
Oh, okay.
Peanut M&M's.
Thank you. That's enough. Oh, thank you.
My intention was for it to be for later.
Yeah, I already had a soda today, though, so.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Smacking M&M around. You're loud, sir. Ow. Fuck. And of course I was in the acid. I'm just dead in the acid. Man, I just need the money and I can make that. Are you done giving me tasks? Sell rocks? Yeah, I'm about to. Rune, Mika, knock it off. Rune, you don't need a chaser.
I tried to head him off. The cat was faster than me. Who would have guessed? Jasper!
Sir, are you interested in some rocks? This is slow going, Larium. Ah, Dugtrio escaped. Oh, that ain't worth selling. I got 10,000. Sell him some poop. Yeah, I think I got one egg so far. I forgot about selling my own gear.
Want something making?
Wait, you're not who I'd go to. Well,
good, you deserve to be fluffed.
Okay.
I was gonna give the cats treats, but now I can't. Jasper acted like a shithead. You hear that, you two? You don't get treats because Jasper's being a dick.
I think she's in trouble. Or they can have treats and I'll just hold him.
Do you really want to deal with that though?
I will.
I don't even know where Jasper went.
I don't.
I swear I'm gonna buy a fucking super soaker and keep it in the kitchen.
Lyrium says lock him in the bathroom.
You can't, because that freaking door doesn't close all the way unless we take the entire rack down.
No, you could move it. It'll close. He's hiding right now.
I was gonna give him the good ones too, the chicken treats. Well, to be fair, their favorite is the puree stuff.
Yeah.
Nika's
I don't want to give that up. Right?
Plot twist, we make Mika's daisy, she's actually just lazy.
Oi!
Hey,
There we go. I now have a better bug.
Working hard? Good luck.
Why's everybody good? Give tasks to me.
Whoa.
Whoop, wrong button. Sit your ass down. Get a helper. Hi, Jasper. Pain in the butt. Turning around so fast. Okay, I wondered if it worked like the regular effluvium. assassin. Last one's just a warm up. Yeah. Somebody's coming to help me. I'm a little busy. He's just running back and forth. Cough. Fucking stinky. Oh! I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. But I kinda did. You need a bath. That was a weird noise he made. Oh, I thought I needed... Give me health. I'm stuck in the toes. The problem I have with PC is I'm scared someone will join me with the one hit mod. Ah! Oh, that just fucking...
We hope you don't mind us stepping in and taking care of this for you.
Thank you, person. I'm carving from his asshole. Where's the tail? That's a Raffinos. Tail's up here. Oops. Too slow. I couldn't talk to him. Complete a quest in multiplayer. Oh, they were target destroyer. I just hit it 4 times. Oops, that's not what I want. 1,000-year-old crab. Keep that up for a little bit longer. Okay, we'll need that. Jaspers! You get that ball. He just pawed it, set it to roll, and then left. He's found it. Okay. I'm using all of my equipment. My decorations. Yes, you. I don't particularly like fighting either one of them. That was total useless information, man.
Which one of us is gonna back the Tailstra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
The Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
Watching him where? Not fucking doing anything. Mm-hmm. Into the fires of hell we go.
I believe in you.
I don't. Gonna get cooked, probably. I got some powder. Oh. Get me out of the ceiling. Thank you. Lip. Oh, whoops. Telstra, it's nice to meet you. Please stop biting me. Okay, you go play in the lava, that's fine! Okay, goodbye. Let's see if anyone comes and helps us with this one. Alley-oop. Stuck on his paws. Okay, goodbye. Ow. You like a little explosions. A gibble appears. Violet Cassidy! Boom! Cat goes zoomies. I'm on fire! There's fire everywhere! Oh, as Grundle deflected me. Damn it, cat. Bad kitty. I need a squirt gun. Cool drink. She's joining us. Another insect leaf. There is no chance now. All right. My nose it just ow. Through me. Fire. Oh. Wow.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
Why are you telling me this again? Okay. Down he goes. Yeah, we got the tail. Got a horn. Keep harvesting. I was holding the wrong button. Got some mane. Got a carapace. And a tail. There, I sent him a thumbs up. Woo! Jaspers. Come on. Hi. Jasper. Aww. Aww. My goodness. My goodness.
Fine work. By the way. Mm-hmm. I wonder.
The Argosy has returned.
Good work.
I'm thankful.
Oh my goodness, he's buried his head in my arm. One more Elder Dragon to go. Oh, I needed a piercing claw. You gonna lay down? You gonna lay down? Huh? I'm so lovable. Oh, I'm getting kisses. Him far in. Okay, I need a wyvern gem and one more Dodogama tail, and I can upgrade this again. Jasper. The one monster I need is not in there. A wild Munchlax, Dodo booty. Yeah, I need his booty. And a Munchlax appeared. Did I just say that? Oh, I need to talk to these people. Oh, my bounties. Wild Spire Waste, Coral Highlands, Wild Spire Waste. Root Wyvern Hunt, Root Wyvern Capture. Capture 2. Okay. Okay, bye-bye. He's gonna go fluff my pillows now. Caught the Munchlax! Jaspers! Okay, let's see. Oh, right, I remember what I was doing now. So I need to do an event quest. I must have misseen it. Do I not have a Dodogama quest? No, stop it. We're just bouncing around. Oh, there went Basil. Seen Basil in the background. Jaspers. Azure Rathalos. Considering I know what's here, I'm running around very carelessly. Oh, yeah, and I think... Oh, there he goes. Yeah, I know, it's hot. It really is, though. Probably what it feels like where you are, huh? Being around the lava. What are you yelling at? Okay, goodbye. Him and his tiny little arms. That's a big pickle. They tried to storm, which made it worse. Ugh. Where's my bug? Devil Joe, Dodogama's not here, so I'm making it your problem. Oof! The mega hip check. Ow. No, don't bite me. Ow, the tail. Oh, I fucked that guy up for no reason. Oh, my cat. He's pissed. I'm getting the meat of the rump. I've been flattened. Oh, I've been put against the wall. Nice to meet you, Devil Joe. Sharpen your fucking weapon! Fuck off, Barnos. Okay, goodbye. Are you coming back up, or are you going down there, or what? Come on, get your feet under you. Stand up. Yeah, I got some spit. Lucky me. If these Barnos could fuck off, that'd be great. Come on, move. Stop hopping. Oh fuck. Oh, Mawile was here.
Are you okay? If you need help, use your SOS flare to call other hunters.
Stop antagonizing me, handler. Just well, leave me alone. Ow. Oh. God, this thing's so big. Come on, get your feet under you. Get your damn feet under you. Ow. Ow. Ah, you missed, asshole. He fell down. Ow. Okay. Fuck you, Barnos. Things are so annoying. Okay. Oh, cool. We got a Talon. Better than Bullfango? Yeah, you're right. At least I like Barnos's design. I like their looks. I just hate how they're constantly up in my ass. Okay. Dodogama's there, but so is Azure Rathalos. Okay. I think we're gonna call it there.